This is a test of using the live speech system with both an Emacs buffer and the Etherpad. It's not very accurate, but it might be a good start for live captions. Goodbye.